हेलो स्टूडेंट, लेट्स सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 4.3, सम नंबर्स ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट नंबर इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन. इक्वेशन इज शेयर द लिनियर इक्वेशन 2y प्लस 5/2 इज इक्वल टू 37/2. हियर वी हैव लिनियर इक्वेशन, सम कॉन्स्टेंट एंड वेरिएबल देयर. वी नीड टू सॉल्व, मीन्स वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई हियर. सो हियर इज द कॉन्स्टेंट पार्ट. So transpose 5/2 to the right hand side, we will get in left hand side the variable part. So keep variable part at left hand side. So here 2y equal to 37/2. Here we need to transpose 5/2 here. But sign of 5/2 is positive. When you transpose 5/2 to the other side, it become negative. So it is minus 5/2. Here the sign of 5/2 is when you transpose it become negative. So minus 5/2, that implies 2y. Here denominator is same here. So take denominator is 2. LCM of 2 and 2 is 2. So 2 divided by 2 is 1. 1 into 37. 37. Here 2 divided by 2 is 1. 1 into 5. 5. So here we get 2y. 37 minus 5 is 32 by 2. So 32 upon 2, then 2y equal to 2 1s are 2, 16s are 2. So 2y equal to 16, then y equal to 16. When you transpose 2 to the other side, it will divide. Because here it is multiplying with 2, when you transpose it will become divide with 16. So 2y equal to 62 upon 2, then y equal to 2 1 is 2, 2 8 is 16. So y equal to here 8. Okay. Second number, here b bit, sorry, that is 5t plus 28 equal to 10. So we need to find out the value of t here. So keep variable part at left hand side, so it is 5t. 10, we need to transpose 28 to the other side, it will minus 28. So 5t, 10 minus, 10 minus 20 is minus 18. Hence 5t equal to minus 18, then t equal to minus 18 by 5. So value of t is here minus 18 by 5. Similarly, c bit, a by 5 plus 3 is equal to 2 here. So here the variable part a by 5 here, transpose 3 to the other side, 2 minus 3. Here sign of 3 is positive. When you transpose it will become negative. So 2 equal to minus 3, then a by 5, 2 minus 3 is minus 1, then a equal to minus 1 into, here 5 is divided with a. When you transpose other side, it will multiply. So minus 1 into 5. So value of a is equal to 1 into minus 5. Minus 1 into 5 is minus 5. So value of a is here minus 5. D bit, q divided by 4 plus 7 equal to 5. Here. So here in left hand side q divided by 4, and in right hand side 5, transpose 7 to the other side, it will minus 5. So q divided by 4, 5 minus 7 is minus 2. So q, here transpose 4 to the other side, it will multiply with minus 2, then q, value of q is minus 2 into 4 is minus 8. So value of q is here minus 8. Similarly, e bit, question is 5/2x is equal to 10. So here 5/2 is multiplying with x. So simplify x, 10, transpose 5/2 to the other side, it will is reciprocal. It will be its reciprocal. So 5/2, reciprocal of 5/2 is 2 by 5 here. So here x equal to cancel out 5, 2, 2 into 2, 4. So value of x is here 4. F beat, f is 5 by 2 x equal to 25 by 4. Here x equal to 25 by 4 into reciprocal of 5 by 2 is 2 by 5. Cancel out 5, 25, 5, 5 is 25, 2, 1 is 2, 2 is. So value of x equal to here 5 divided by 2. So value of x is here 5 divided by 2. G is 7m plus 19 by 2 is equal to 13. So in left hand side 7m, keep 7m in left hand side, and 13 minus 19 by 2. Transpose the constant part to the right hand side, it will become minus 19 by 2. So here that implies 7m. Take LCM, here 13 means 13 by 1. So LCM of 1 and 2 is 2 here. 2 divided by 1 is 2. 2 into 13, 26. Minus 2 divided by 2 is 1. 1 into 19, here 19. So here 7m equal to 26 minus 19, 7 by 2. Here 7m equal to 7 by 2. So m equal to 7 by 2. Here again 7 is multiplying with m. So transpose 7 to other side, it will 1 by 7. Because it is 7 by 1, when you transpose 7 to the other side, it will 1 by 7. So m equal to 7, 7 cancel out. So m equal to 1 by 2. Similarly, h bit 6z plus 10 equal to minus 2 here. So here 6z, keep 6z on left hand side. Minus 2, transpose 10 to the other side, it will become minus 10. So 6z equal to minus 2 minus 10. We will add these integers and put negative signs. So minus 2 minus 10 is minus 12. So 6z equal to minus 12. Then z equal to minus 12. 6 transpose, it will divide. So 6 1 is 6 2 is. So z is equal to here. Z is equal to minus 2. Here 3L by 2 is equal to 2 by 3. This is a I bit. So simplify this. First 3L is divided by 2. So transpose 2 to the other side. Otherwise here 3L, 2 by 3, transpose 2 to the other side, it will divide. In if you transpose, it is multiply by 2 by 3. So here 3L equal to 2 to the 4 by 3. 3L equal to 4 by 3. Again 3 is multiplying with L. We need to separate the constant part and variable part. So L is here. So transpose 3 to right hand side, 4 by 3. Into 3 is multiplying with L, means it will 3 by 1. So when you transpose, it will reciprocal of 3 by 1 is 1 by 3. So value of L is equal to 4 into 1, 4, 3 into 3, 9. So value of L is here 4 by 9. Okay. Yahan pe 2 divide hua hai. जो ट्रांसपोज करेंगे अदर साइड तो 2 डिवाइड मल्टीप्लाई हो जाएगा 2 बाय 3 के साथ. सो व्हेन यू ट्रांसपोज 2 को ट्रांसपोज करेंगे अदर साइड तो वो मल्टीप्लाई हो गया. सो 2 इंटू 2 4 बाय 3 हो गया. सो 3L इक्वल टू 4 बाय 3. हमें L को सेपरेट करना है, वेरिएबल को सेपरेट करना है कॉन्स्टेंट के साथ. सो यहाँ पे 3 मल्टीप्लाई हुआ है L के साथ. सो यहाँ पे 3 अगर ट्रांसपोज होगा तो नेक्स्ट राइट हैंड साइड वो हो जाएगा 1 बाय 3. बिकॉज 3 मतलब वो 3 बाय 1 है, वो ट्रांसपोज होगा तो वन बाय थ्री हो जाएगा. ओके सो वैल्यू ऑफ एल इज योर 4/3 इंटू 1/3 इज इक्वल टू 4/9. सिमिलरली जे बिट जे इज क्वेश्चन इज 2b/3 - 5 इक्वल टू 3 ईयर. सो सेम प्रोसेस 2b/3 इज इक्वल टू 3. 5 इज साइन इज पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव सो व्हेन यू ट्रांसपोज इट विल बिकम पॉजिटिव. सो 2b/3 इक्वल टू 3 + 5 = 8. देन 2b इक्वल टू 8 × 3 बिकॉज यहाँ पे 3 डिवाइड हुआ है. व्हेन यू ट्रांसपोज 3 टू द अदर साइड डिवाइड होने से मल्टीप्लाई हो जाता है. तो 2b इक्वल टू 8 × 3 = 24. 2b इक्वल टू 24. देन b इक्वल टू 24/2. सो b इक्वल टू 2 × 1 = 2 = 12. सो वैल्यू ऑफ b इज 12. ओके दिस इज द फर्स्ट नंबर ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.3. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.